I don't know about you, George, but I feel seriously underfucked.